Journey from the east side to the park, just a fine and fancy ramble to the zoo. But you can take a crosstown bus if it's raining or it's cold, and the animals will love it if you do.
So, did you make an appointment?
I did.
Did you make that appointment online?
I did.
Uh-huh. And what time was that appointment for?
At 8:10.
What time did they say it can get to you?
It was going to be 30 minutes late, so we're looking at 8:25.
I see. Very cool. And all of that is for your... What's the matter with your phone?
It's not working.
Broken.
Giraffes are insincere, and the elephants are kindly, but they're dumb. Orangutans are skeptical of changes in their cages, and the zookeeper is very fond of rum.
Zebras are... What time is it?
It's 8 till 9.
How's that 10 after 8 appointment working out for you?
Well, it's just on the opposite side.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
It's 10 after 8. It's 10 till, or it's 50.
So what's that?
This is when I play my electric guitar on the couch. I won't bother Sterling anymore.
Oh, that's pretty cool. That way he can watch Grey's Anatomy without
that's
any...
That's right, that's right, that's right.
What else can I watch?
Our Desperate Housewives.
Oh, yeah, Desperate Housewives. Wow, what a great invention.
I know, and I won't bother him anymore.
Gosh, every wife in the world needs one of those, actually. Appointment that you made online?
It was 10 after 8.
Huh, let's see. Y'all closed? Closed, huh?
Locked out?
What do you say, your neck?
Yes.
What happened? You got kicked out of their computer system?
No. Other people got bumped out by mistake.
I was thinking. Why don't we go down to Cricket and get you one of those pay by the month plans for like all you can use for $39. Said it. One of the geniuses came and got you and moved you up here?
Yes. I'm second in line. What is my fault? I don't know about my love.
All that I know is I'm falling.